Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Play Core Time, City of the Damned. And there's the movies, and our last venture into the city didn't go as well. We got one of our guys killed, and we got an injury on this champ over here. Wait, why doesn't he have any experience? But... oh wait, he's rank 1 and 0 off top. Okay, never mind. I was kind of confused there. I've been, before I started recording, I've looked around to see and what I wanted to do with, like, getting skills or such, but there's one change that I want to do. I want to get another marksman. Just the two I have are higher rank, and these guys could use another, could use all the help they can get. And I noticed something very interesting in the shop. Purple gloves for 41 gold pieces. I think I'm going to equip them on this guy. Because, well, he's a hero, so I want to keep my health. Does it also look different? Oh, cool. And if I'm not mistaken, I also had a normal piece of clothes lying around. And I think I might want to give them to him, yeah. Oh, it was light armor, actually. No, wait. Also close. There we go. I mean, he can use all the help in the dodge department that he can... I mean, his basic dodge chance was 15%. Now it leads us... No, wait a minute. No more close. Oh, it's only 5% extra. But still, every little bit helps. I also have a blue piece of light armor. I'm not sure if I'm actually using any light armor in my game, because I think this guy has, I think, heavy armor? Let's check. Yeah, he has heavy armor. I mean, damage absorb is almost the same. You know what? Let's give him this light piece of light armor for the time being, if he wants to equip it. There we go. Just so he gets less movement penalties, and it's only 5% less armor. So, you know. Why not? Yeah, I think we're not gonna do much else other than that, so let's go to the next thing.
A new shipment has been requested. New hired swords are available.
Sweet, we got a formula. Formula weapon skill. We got the gold that we got sent for the wordstone. Where new hired swords available, and we got a new request from Baron von Leitl.
You have been rewarded.
Oh, what's this? Oh, cool. Well, that's neat. We got rewarded for the campaign mission. So let's put our reward to good use. Let's put that. How much does it heal? 20. It's not a great deal, but every little bit helps. Let's put it at the very least on our tanks and, you know, heroes that we don't want to see down. Okay, let's see who else. My headset is kind of falling apart. I'm gonna need a new one pretty damn soon. I think this guy could also benefit from having one. Yeah, there we go. And let's see. Well, this guy is still on sickbay for 2 days, so let's give it to him. Ooh, let's be honest, he's also gonna need it. Okie dokie. So that was the healing rods. Do we get any new items in the shop? I don't think so. Nope, these are still the same items. Okay. Let's check for two-handed weapons. No two-handed maces. Okey-dokey. Alright, let's see what the missions are available. So we got a hard mission. We got another hard mission. And we got a deadly mission. I think we're gonna, with our current gang, we might wanna try and find a normal one. So that's sucky. Oh, this one sucks with random placement. I think this one is, at least with deployment, the better one. Yeah, I think this is a decent one. Because we got a good deployment around a wagon, so we can set up our warband nicely. And we got average wordstone and good... let's take this one. I think the rest are all high levels. So we're gonna sit this out. And he's also gonna sit it out, because he's going. But yeah, let's go.
Your scouts have discovered a rival warband in the vicinity. These warriors are clustered around their wagon, making them a very attractive target.
I really hate the Wordstone Rush secondary objective. It's so much into combat, and if you don't get like half of it already, then it's almost impossible to get. Wow, holy shit, there's actually a boatload of stuff on the map. Let's not put this guy up front, because there are slower guys who need that spot. That's our newest recruit. He's not the slowest one, but... Oh wait, we actually don't got anyone with armor with us, do we? No, I don't think so. Isn't there a spot left, like, there? Oh, no, there isn't. My bad. Okay, so what are we fighting? Like I said, what are we fighting? Breaking guard. That's undead. Judging by the icon. Okay, let's see. Some words down towards the left. That's a fragment. For a second there, I saw a shard. Well,
objectives.
We need
update.
Number of words down for the secondary, so let's grab it there. Oh, that's a pretty damn nasty penalty. Oh, cluster over there. Let's see if we can grab it in one go. I don't think we can. We should be able to set up an ambush. Not even close. Mind you, I'm starting with the guys that were farthest away from this stuff, so maybe my captain. At the very least, he should be able to put on an overwatch that detects the stuff from any noisy people who want to grab it. And if not, well, we got a reason to beat the living crap out of him. Is he gonna make it? No. It's a cluster. I want
objectives
that cluster.
Updated.
I think I see a shard over there. What did we get? -5 weapon. Jesus Christ. Oh, these penalties are pretty damn severe. They're at the very least gonna hamper our combat effectiveness pretty damn badly. Did I pick a wrong turn with me? Yeah, I actually did take a wrong turn with him. Oops. guess he's going sightseeing.
A new round has started.
Luckily, we haven't seen any enemies yet. I think that's in our benefit for the time being. But what was the drawback that we had again? Agility, strength, toughness. So, for one more turn. Well, his intellect isn't affected, and that's what he needs for his spells. So. Walked past here. Picked around the building. I looked at it. So, like a door. The other place is closed, so I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get in there. Oh, probably like this.
Objectives updated.
And another fragment. And his inventory. So what further drawbacks did he get? Great. Now his spellcasting. Wait, but judging by the percentage, it's not affected at all. Weird. Fairly sure that it was affected by, like, intellect, I guess. And the other one should be, like, around the corner or something, but his inventory is full. I'm kind of worried if we haven't seen any enemy yet. With the devil, or a vampire in this case. That is a vampire, right? Until he's out in the open, best I can do is Overwatch. Really don't like the fact that I took a completely wrong turn with this guy. But yeah, what you gonna do? I should have just taken the correct one. Is that a ghoul, I think? The terrible thing about these low-level gangs is that they have very poor survivability.
A new round has started.
So you're gonna have to rely on out-damaging your opponent, which isn't really easy to do. That's a ghoul. Yeah, a ghoul. That's a vampire. What's the third thing I saw? Vampire Thrall. Which is what here? Yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can cast a spell on the vampire. Okay, he failed to resist. And luckily he was not near any friendly targets. Vampire falls, but closing in on us. Hey, he succeeded in his turn test. Nice. Nice. Oh crap, 3 attacks. Yeah, it's starting bleeding. Of course he does. Of course he has 3 attacks. Let's see what the leadership impact of this guy dying is. 18. That's a pretty damn huge impact. Okay, I don't want to get charged by that dude over there. Oh, again. And almost killed him. We're gonna have to do something about the ghoul before he charges in, though. In fact, if this hits, which it does, takes the vampire out of the equation. Okay, this guy already took damage, so I want to let him be charged by the ghoul. I could go on an ambush stand. Let's go back. Okay, let's use that yourself. That guy hasn't been wounded yet. Okay. I think he's unlikely to be charged in this location. Where's the lane? Not sure, but for some reason I can't use delay as an option. So that fucking sucks. Reload was 3 blue thingies. So let's take 1 aim. 3 hits, nice. Reload. Also hits, very nice. And that's his turn. And this guy is still way out of position. Actually, I think if he walks through. Oh, he's already at maximum range. Next turn he can go through those buildings and then... Hey, he just grabbed that shard. That's not very nice. And he got healed. Okay, I'm not sure what that ghoul was trying to do, but it works for me. Zombie one looks a bit. And that's the vampire throw, I think it was.
A new round has started.
Okay, it's this guy's turn. Okay, let's put him in a position where he's not, you know, gonna blow up other people. Let's lower that thing's chance to hit. Didn't blow himself up, great. And he blasted him out of action and dodged that. Brawl should be here somewhere. Oh, there she is. So couldn't reach combat, but that's positive for me. This guy's gonna go in ambush stance. Wow, that objective was a great updated. Good thing for me that he didn't get a chance to use it. I think this mission is gonna end way before I get the 6 more shards than I need to get the secondary, so that's gonna suck. There's so much wordstone over there. Holy crap.
Guess I use this.
How much inventory space? Yeah, we still has two things left. Can I use the lay now? Holy shit, why does the lay cost 5 pings? What? Oh, because I'm taunted. That's why it costs so much to use, and that's why I couldn't use it before. There's some birdstone and some salvage over here. I guess I'll use it because with 66 health I don't want to spend it to come. What the hell, am I losing 2 blips here? There we go. Okay, this is the birdstone. Let's see what's over here. Oh wait, we're here for words now. Yeah, so. Oh, short.
Okay. Objectives updated.
I mean, if there's anything interesting in a chest, we can also always drop the mace and the sword. Oh, sweet, an unknown formula. And enter it. Probably worth more than the sword. Not a nice hit. I'm gonna guess my captain is gonna be MVP based pure on damage alone. But what can I, how much more things do we need? 5. I don't think he has the inventory space for 5. No, but he can pick up 3. Oh shit, what's that? Something with way too much health. That's a drag. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. I think we need at least one more turn. Cool. I think this guy's gonna get assaulted right away. Unless we walk away with him now. Oh wait, yes. Oh, we can take a second shot. Great. At least face your doom. Yeah, the fucking ghoul is after. Oh, so, holy shit. And guess who? Oh, you're shitting me.
A new round has
so
started.
So close yet so far away. I just wanted to say we still haven't seen one of those things yet, but there it is. She's already low health, but let's lower it a little bit further. He didn't explode, that's positive. And he still has full health. So, we can use him to tank something over here. Failed fear test, but didn't charge. Actually, he missed because he gets like what, minus 30 things to hit. Ow, ow. Oh, now he succeeded. yeah, just bash her in the face because she's great. I wanted to say she's almost dead, but nothing much changed about her situation. The warlock is great. Just realized I forgot to cut up the episode in small bits like I need to do to avoid the sound from getting fucked up. Great, he missed. Well, low ranking guys, so I can understand. He's done scavenging. guess I could see if he can, can't, you know, help in some way, but I prefer him to stay out of harm's way for the time being. Let's see if we can finish off that, what's it called again? Brawl? Yeah, I think the next one's gonna miss as well. If she's in combat. Yeah, minus 30 for being engaged. How about no? Oh crap, did the disengage for combat cost two thingies? Ooh crap.
Objectives updated.
Fucking wow.
A new round has started.
Oh great, another goal. Decent chance to dodge an attack. Yeah, she's gonna murder him. Great. I don't think he's in combat with anything else. Oh, he's still hit. So that's nice. It's not gonna save him, but it's nice. I think this guy has to join in, otherwise we're definitely gonna lose. Two attacks at that. Ooh, so fucking close. And oh wait, that's the purple antidote that I found. Honestly, I would prefer not risking my arrows. I can't take her out with this hit. He's 12. That has 11 health. 12. So let's try and take her out. I have a feeling that this is not gonna work out. Fuck's sake. Seriously. One hit and she's dead. Are you kidding me? How low health is she? 7. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Just, oh, great, and he can't even reach any of the works done. Right, that douche is fucking robbing me.
A new round has started.
They have two guys which are on so incredibly low health. Okay, at least that hit. Let's see if you can. No, because you don't get any space for it. I don't think the undead are influenced by being outnumbered. I mean, they're not gonna run, that's what I mean. Yeah! Oh great. Just when I had the chance to finish up that hero, damn my... yeah. Never mind. A win is a win.
Vanquishing the foe upon the field of battle is a great feeling. It is even better when you're getting paid for it.
Completed.
Okay, I did complete some sort of tasks, so that's something. Oh, he got some nice experience out of it. He did fuck all and he got fuck all. He was a very good player, yeah, I'd say so. Near death experience. Oh, fucking sweet. Surprisingly fluffy too. And a full recovery. Well, locked out on the endgame injuries lists. I think I saw that they both still have their weapons, so that's something. Yeah, we didn't get a secondary objective, obviously. But formula of scouts. Let's take a look what that is. Okay. So we got plenty of gold. No, that was gold I was pointing out. I thought I was pointing at the ear, but that's about that. Okay, let's see. But is that this near-death experience that he... Wow. He's out for 5 days. Jesus. And the other guy, he got a full recovery, so he doesn't get, you know, an injury at all. I think this he will benefit from agility more than strength or toughness. This guy. Well, obviously weapon skill. We should alert us or into that. Let's say alertness, get that for the time being, get that called initiative. Fuck's sake, why can't I press it? There we go. Get that initiative up. He's injured. Get a bonus to his strength. He's still injured. Bonus to weapon skill. To ballistic skill. I think that was everyone. Oh, nope. Wasn't everyone. Oh. He pulled his weight as well, by the way, because... Or, Warlock? Yeah, Warlock. Okie dokie. After 5 days, man. There was nothing new in the shop, I think. But I should be able to see... I picked something up, I don't recall what it was then. Yeah, these guys both still got their weapons. I think they were looted off their boyston shots. I picked something up, I just don't recall what it was. I think something blue and... Oh right, it was a rune recipe. Of weapons or something? Weapons good, there we go. What does it do? +2 weapon skill or max weapon skill? Oh! Oh, that's not bad. Do we got any people with blue armor actually? Well, we got a few, but I mean like armor. We do, in fact. I'm just considering, is it worth it? Because. Where did the rune go? Oh, it's over here. And rune scouts is the other one I got. +1 alerts and max alertness, +1 accuracy and maximum accuracy. That would be for a one of our archery guys, I guess. Let's see what the benefit of weapon skill is. Melee resistance goes up, melee hit chance goes up, parry chance goes up. Let's see, how much does it give? +2. So we would gain 8 parry chance. Do we got any runes for our... No, we don't. Actually, I'm gonna go out of a limb and say that I want this rune of weapon skill. Look at this parry chance, holy shit. I'm also considering grabbing... Web of Steel? Yeah, it's Web of Steel. Training time is 3 days though. However, this ability is so incredibly good, especially coupled with that very high parry chance. I'm gonna go out of limb and grab it. So I can use this leader for the time being. Let's see if I also want to give other guys skills. I'll give him the preload. Time to train 2 days. What does this guy have? Alright, I gave him combat focus. Let's see if I can give him stomp doubles. Yeah, I can give it to him. Holy shit, where did all my gold go? Yeah, I know skills are expensive, but holy shit. Let me think about it a little bit more. I think there was one here that I wanted to grab that reduced. Yeah, it's only 5% chance. How big is the chance? No? I don't know. Only 5% chance reduction is kind of disappointing. What does the staff do? It also lowers it. If I could give him like a blue staff or something like that, that would probably be worth a lot more. Done enough end game. Let's see if there's any skills that only take up 1 day to learn. But the hands that use regular damage are very good. I mean, this will be a great support ability. And that's the same... well, not really the same... No, wait, I think I can do that, because... the action points, the red thingies aren't really usually a problem. If I take a... I think a shot was 2 thingies. And the second one is 3. So if I use this ability for the second shot, it shouldn't matter. And this really helps the guys that are in combat. Or should help them, because they should be hit less, and it's a cheap skill. Well, I'll take a look what the other abilities are. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna take the handshot ability, just because it helps our guys in close combat. And I want to give this guy an ability as well. Thinking mighty charge or swift charge. The only problem I have with that is that, actually, 10 weapon skill for a level 1 character is very good. I mean, this ability is insane. I mean, plus 75% damage, holy shit. And you do get a penalty to hit, mind you, but if it hits, holy crap, you're murdering people. I think there was also a passive for, I think also strength, that was... Yeah, so you can migrate it somewhat, but it's kind of expensive. But let's go with my charge. I mean, learning time is also 1 day. That gives our champion something, well, that none of my other guys in the game have. Okay. They learn their skills, 2 guys are close to being treated. And the mission request, yeah.
A new challenge is in sight.
Oh. He's talking about getting some protection at a temple. Okie dokie, that sounds, you know, pretty bad. There's actually a normal difficulty mission over there, and I think we're gonna do that next episode. I wanna thank everybody for tuning in. My name is Demulius, and I'll see you guys next time.